Hi, I'm Coach Rich from Bay Area Chess. This is the Cupertino Chess Club. We do this every Sunday night from 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock. We have a combination of solving puzzles, playing games with other kids. What we're trying to do here is give kids a good opportunity to play a variety of different opponents, challenge them with puzzles. Some of them are going to be relatively easy, some of them are going to be very difficult. One of the main things we want to do is try to make chess as fun as possible so the kids will continue to study on their own, come back, play with their friends, play with their relatives. We generally have 20 to 25 kids here every Sunday night. Wide variety of different skills, all the way from beginner, intermediate. Hopefully some of the skills that the kids learn from playing chess here can be applied to other school subjects, just life's challenges. We teach sportsmanship, we teach resilience, persistence, we teach life skills as well.